Tom created a post form to provide an easier and more complete interface to write. As he was checking the posts he has received, he found there are some posts that need some fixing. Luckily, he is a Fluent Forms user and it has an easy solution within it for him. Let's see how Tom can update his WordPress post directly using Fluent Forms. At the very beginning, we will have a look at the posts we have received from the post form. Well, these are the results of his previously made post form, and we will start our post update process from here. And if you don't know how to create such post forms, check our previous video on that. The link is given in the description box. Let's go to the user dashboard and open the post form, and also make sure post or CPT creation is enabled in the integrations. Since other input fields are already in the form, all we need is to add the post update input field to our post form. This field comes with lots of personalization options, and the filter post is one of these. It allows you to control which posts you want to show or which not. If you select all posts, any posts can be selected and updated. On the other hand, if you choose to go with the current user post, the user can update only his posts. And using the extra query parameter, you can specify the post you want to show your users. Documentation is also attached there. You can check it for more details. To make things easier, you can add a help message from the advanced options as well. After that, just tick on the enable searchable options, and with that, you can find posts easily through search. Save the changes, and it's time we jump to the post feeds from the settings and integrations. After that, click on the add post feed. Here, you can't keep the feed name empty, so add a name to it and see, post type is already selected there. The submission type is selected as new post by default, and let's change it to the update post. Then activating the guest mode will allow anyone to post without even logging in. You want to directly publish your post, don't you? Keep the post status published for that. You can go with other options according to your preference. Besides, keeping comment status on will let anyone comment on the post. You can even categorize your post from there as well. The work you have done so far will go in vain if you keep the post mapping fields empty. We are going to map these fields using the three dots from the corner. You can do the same or map it the way you want. You might want to add meta description to your post. It's on the front end. We will skip that. Now, save the feed and hit the preview button. With that, the time has come to update your existing posts. Before that, see if everything's working properly or not. All set. It's time to update your WordPress posts using the form. Want to create a post form or update your posts? Fluent Forms has got your back. No matter if you are a Fluent Forms user like Tom or not, switch to Fluent Forms and get the easiest solution to all your WordPress related concerns. Have any questions or queries? Comment below to get an answer and stay tuned.